Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your big homie, Chico Sam. Good morning. Coming to you straight out of the north side of Houston, Texas, man. What's going on? Today, I want to talk about a question that people have been asking me lately. I want to thank all my subscribers first, you know. People that follow me or whatever they call them here on YouTube. I'm not really a content creator, homies. I'm more of a person that I just like to talk and, you know, and give my opinion and stuff. I don't have like this fancy room with the ring light or like a fancy introduction with fancy graphics and stuff like that, man. So I just like to get into the subject and talk about it. I'm just like a normal person. If one day it turns into like a creator account or whatever, that's fine. I don't care, but I really don't have the time, you know, or too much content to put out there. I work, you know, I'm always busy. So as you can tell, I always do my videos in my car because I'm always on the run. But anyways, the thing is, a lot of people have been asking me, Sam, what is the peacock tattoo stand for? Oh, the peacock. Oh man, if you guys don't remember the peacock tattoo, it was real popular. I want to say here in Houston, it was real popular from the late 70s all through the 80s. It kind of sort of died down around the 90s. A lot of the Cholos didn't really use it no more towards the 90s. Oh man, but the peak of that tattoo was like the 80s. Everybody wanted the peacock tattoo, you know. But a couple of people asked me, Sam, you know, why did Cholos wear that tattoo, man? What does it mean? Well, it's kind of hard to say exactly what it means to one particular group or people, because that tattoo has a lot of different meanings and a lot of different cultures. But stay tuned. We're going to talk about that subject, you know. Why did the Cholos get the peacock tattoo? The new love you found, and my eyes cloud up and cry, 'cause I want you round, I want you around. Well, you see, like I said before, it's kind of hard to find a definition for it because there's so many. It's in like Greek mythology. It's like in Chinese mythology. It's like in different mythologies and in different cultures, it means different things. You even have it in Christianity. If you look it up online, if you type in, you know, let's say, why do Chicanos or why do lowriders or Cholos wear the peacock tattoo? It's probably going to say something stupid like, you know, somebody still made it up to cover up his tracks and shit on his arm because he used to be a tecato. But just like with any other tattoo, I mean, tattoos have been around for thousands of years, man. The tattoos weren't made here. They didn't originate here. They originated in other parts of the world, in Asia, in Europe, and they were brought over here to the, you know, what they call the New World. So, to understand, you have to go back, way back. Let's go back. Where does the peacock originate from? Well, the peacock originally is an animal that comes from India. You know, the peacock is originally from India. Uh-huh. And to the Indians and their mythology, it stood for power, divinity, royalty, stuff like that, because in Indian mythology, the peacock's feathers look like the little circle in the Peacock's brothers, looks like the all-seeing eye. Like the eye, you know? And like in Greek and Roman mythology, it's the opposite. The eye stands for the evil eye. But we're going to stick with the original meaning of it. Because the bird originally comes from India. You know? So it has to do with you having values. You know? It could mean, you know, you're royalty, you're somebody. You're a humble person. Some people say that it's a rebirth. It's a new beginning. It's a good omen. It's a good omen, and it's associated with divinity, which divinity means like spirituality and holiness. Kind of like with the Pachuco cross. Divinity, protection, a good omen is what the peacock tattoo originally means. I did find something. Hold on a second. Some of this stuff I had to look up because there's a lot of misinformation online. I got this from a friend of mine. Some people color it in. Some people don't. The Chicanos, no. They just did the black ink, you know? Like the prison tattoos. Let me see. There's a part here. I'm trying to read. Okay, it says here that in Christianity, the peacock is a symbol of resurrection. And the wearers of the tattoo can be considered spiritual and devoted to God. So it's almost the same meaning as the original Indian meaning. And then different mythologies, different beliefs, and different cultures basically means the same thing. Except for maybe like the Greek and the Romans. The Greek and the Romans thought that the eye was evil, the evil eye. So you're probably wondering, what is a tattoo with the Indian origin and the Indian meaning? How did it get? Why Chicanos are using it? So it could mean a lot of things too, man. I mean, because you got to think about how old this tattoo is and the mythology is. It's older than all of us, you know? It's older than the United States and stuff like that, and the Americas and all that stuff. But there's different reasons why people get tattoos. It could be because they're spiritual. Could be for protection, you know? It could be because it looks cool. And the reason why that tattoo hasn't been used for a while, I don't know. Trends come and go. You know, trends come and go, fads come and go. I haven't seen nobody personally get that tattoo in a long time. At least not the Chicanos in the Chicano fashion, you know. The Chicanos get, when they get that tattoo, they get it black and white ink, and usually with like some cholas around it, or a rose, or some vatos around it with some cuetes or something like that. But basically, that's what the tattoo means, man. Thanks again for tuning in. You know, it's your big homie, Chuco Sam, and if you got any questions, you want to know the meaning of something, where stuff originates from, let me know. And if I don't know the answer, I'll look it up. I'll do research. A ratos.